Hello， 欢迎你们来到州府。
健康平安，然后呢要因事业大，要有钱，
健康，这个是真
快乐，
平开。
吃好的，煮好的，跟 coffee 快快乐乐，平平安安，健健康康，
高枕无忧，
没有不和，
事业顺利，快乐美满，银行里面3000万。到时候这整个地方敲掉，嗯，
有一个，
其实也可以变成一个 dining
吧，对，我就是要把 dining
放在
一个那个矮的那个高桌啦，
对。
Oh my god！ 哇哇
！OK 吗？
请问哪里是哪里？我现在好紧张。
这里是大门。
Oh my god！ 哇哇，很激动，很激动。
我们在这个定制家具行业差不多有20多年的经验了，一直在这个行业啊研究进步了，一直在创新。材质上我们采用优质铝材，优质铝材可以修复木质的一些发霉腐烂啊、防火啊，还有甲醛。然后我们的产品的涡轮机是10年涡轮机，永久品质保修。
For Box Euro, right, we specialize in kitchen cabinets for drawers, accessories, runners and hardware as well. And also for wardrobe accessories as well, like the wardrobe lift system and the revolving shoe rack. So for Box Euro, it's an exclusive distributor for a manufacturer in Spain as well. So this time around, Dennis is getting the Supreme Series under Arova for his kitchen. The properties of this laminate is that it's anti-fingerprint, chemical resistant, anti-bacterial and also scratch resistant.
这是我们 Tefal 最新的吸尘机。假如你要吸 underneath 你的家具哦，它可以按一个 button， 它就能 bend。这个 actually 是我们 Tefal 最新的 series 叫 Ingenio， 它 actually 真的是很省位，因为它有一个 detachable handle， 放上去它就锁住了。
哇，那我煎蛋。
我们为客户提供一个一站式的服务，就是从选购材料到制作，然后还有安装那个台面啊，洗面台，功能墙，还有甚至那个地板。我们的材料来自不同的地方，有亚洲的区域，还有欧洲区域。这次我们赞助了重庆厨房台面、桌面，还有吧台跟那个洗面台。 们选择了 Vulcan 系列来赞助重庆的这些产品，是因为它们主要的特性就是它耐脏、耐刮，还有耐热，甚至耐紫外线。
Due to our experience in this industry, we are very detailed in every piece and piece of our carpentry works. This time round, we will be sponsoring Dennis for his 3 bedrooms, wardrobes, and also studio study table and also settee.
Sanling 冷气在市场上是最畅销的品牌之一。然后它也是容易清洗的一个功能，只需要打开这个盖子，然后把它的网拉出来，你就可以用吸尘机吸洗这里就可以了。这是 Electrolux 最新款的洗衣机，它本身有一个 Look Detector， 它能知道你的衣服有多少， From there 它会自己放它所需要的洗衣液，它还可以直接 control from 你的手机。
哇，相当慢，很 high tech
的。这是 Electrolux 最新款的冰厨，它有360 Airflow， 因为它是用那个 Neutral Brass， 它可以保留鲜度，然后再加上它还有 Taste Guide 可以杀菌跟除虫。
So this is our most selling mattress over here. And this mattress itself, right, is 16 inches thick. It comes with a memory foam top, and the middle is latex, and it comes with a very thick individual pocketed spring. You can actually try the mattress.
How soon?
Individual pocketed spring actually absorb each body weight, so when you move, right, the other person doesn't feel it.
真的
This will be the TV I recommend to you. This is a Sharp 60 inches. It's a 4K UHD TV. So basically, inside this TV, there are some pre-programmed apps like Netflix, YouTube. Of course, the good thing is that they have the Google Play Store. This Google Play Store is whenever you have Google account, you can just sign in and then you can download those additional applications and use the apps to control instead of using the web browser.
Dual Home SG is a one-stop solution for all types of customized items. We do metal, aluminium, and glassworks. We are providing Dennis the fixed glass panels for the kitchen.
We do carry 5 different products with us. We do domestic move, which is the local move, which we move people domestically. Office move, warehouse storages. Inbound and outbound facilities for the expats, as well as insurance for the goods which is to be relocated. Currently, we do a lot of office moves for the likes of people like Citibank, Google, the Facebooks, for example. And obviously, we have been doing a lot of expat moves within the condominium and the landed property environment.
Deluxe Lighting 是建立于1999年，已经在新加坡，我们是个本地公司了，已经20多年了。创办人其实是3个伙伴，然后我是晚一点才加盟过来 Deluxe 的。我们主要提供的服务就是家居灯，就是 Residential Lighting， 就是说很多新加坡人很喜欢不一样款式的灯，那我们也尽量就是跟着潮流，也一直在蜕变。我们觉得灯饰是一个很 personal 的东西，然后我们需要就是跟室内设计啊，还有屋主了解一下他们到底要怎样的 ambiance 或是环境，然后我们才去提供对的灯饰这样子。 其实我们在重庆的家提供了很多不同的灯饰，例如 downlight。我觉得现在的 trend 就是每个人都在走 minimalist 的路线，所以我们需要走那些线条的灯，会觉得整个地方会比较宽敞，然后也觉得会比较明亮。这个 smart lighting 基本上是一个非常简单的系统，简单是因为我们用于蓝牙，就不需要比较复杂的 WiFi system。那蓝牙也比较不损耗那么多电，然后蓝牙本身呢不需要用到额外的电线，也不需要额外的那些复杂的 wiring 来配搭。其实你只需要选你喜欢的灯，然后从你喜欢的灯，我们就能把它变成智能化。
I've chosen the colors mainly black, grey, and shimmering grey for the monochrome theme of Danny's house. It's to give people cozy feel while entering and yet still can lock up some privacy for him to entertain guests. But for the low level, I choose the shimmering grey because it gives guests a welcoming feel and doesn't look so bland. And it also has the wow effect to blend in with the rest of the other furniture.
So the unique selling point about the model that we are sponsoring to Chongqing is that this model actually has 5 temperatures. There's a self-cleaning function, so it will actually self-clean every hour for 15 minutes. So there's no need for our guys to keep dropping by or for Chongqing to do his own cleaning of the system or whatsoever.
我们 AG 都在市场上已经有十年了。我们的主要招牌是折叠式玻璃门，这个是我们多年来设计出来的一个新产品，看起来更宽敞、美观，也得到很多屋主跟设计师的青睐。
Are you guys an omni-channel, Singaporean home and living brand?We sell everything that you use on a daily basis, from plates, bowls, kitchenware, dinnerware, to your bed linen. Basically everything that you can find at home, we sell.
Voodoocase is a company that we started off because I'm a collector. When I collected, I had dust issue. So we designed our own somewhere around 2018. Voodoocase is a product thathelps you to display any memorables that you need or even trophies. Like for Mr. Danny's house, we are helping him for the display to place his nice trophies that he got up throughout the years.
The entire front acrylic panel is using magnetic closure. Then to put it back, just step on. That's it.
Wow, very convenient.
因为我们的产品是为了让大众可以享用地板木地板的舒适感觉，何况我们现在也推出了模仿大理石和水泥纹，因为新加坡工资很高嘛，那我们的这些产品可以让屋主省很多在安装地板的费用，就是推出了墙板、天花板、地板，避免敲有新的感觉。我们的这个主打 EvoHerb Flooring 就是 High End Resilient Floor， 是得到新加坡14个 Laboratory Testing 的 Certification。
这个地板的防刮化力很强，相当的力度是绝对不会损害这个地板的，防污垢能力也是很强。防火功能很高，这个在建筑材料里面consider是第二高的防火功效。
可以我先介绍你们 easier 的 neck door 跟 get lock， 还有 pin cut fingerprint， 然后的话它的 door 的话就是 fingerprint cut pin key， 关门的时候它会有气秒，这样子它就会 automatic 就会关门了。
Hi, my name is Ivan. Okay, I'm in this industry for 7 years.
We are the distributor for Isaiah, and we also carry a Samsung and Philips digital door lock. The advantage of having a digital door lock is mainly for convenience, okay? Because you no need to bring key anymore. You can actually use thumbprint, pin number, and card. And for the most advanced one will be the Wi-Fi. You can unlock using the app. At the same time, another advantage is also for security, because all the digital all equipped with the alarm. So is there any intruders, okay, any someone try to break open, the alarm will actually trigger. So it will be an added security for the home user. The digital door lock that we are installing for Dennis will be one of our latest model. It's called Isaiah Titanium. So it comes with a fingerprint, pin number, card, and mechanical key. Comes with a very sleek design. So stay tuned for more.
MC2 for us, we are a smart fashion blinds gallery. So what we have here, we offer smart solutions to clients, but more towards the blinds and curtains manufacturing business. So we have blinds from all over the world. So for us, we are also very deep into the R&D phase. We have our own brand, LTEX. We are one of the pioneers in Singapore to integrate smart into the system. So the reason why we decided to propose to Dennis about using zip blinds, because we understand from social media that he's moving house. We proposed LTEX secure zip to Dennis for him to enclose the outdoor area, making a healthier living space. So he can invite his guests, his friends, his family over to have a much nicer environment to create a healthier living space.
Sinlake Building Materials Private Limited started in 1999. Started in a very small factory in Kaki Bukit, and now we have 3 stores in Singapore. Our tiles are mostly all around the world, from China, Europe, Malaysia, Indonesia. Definitely affordable because we are the main supplier in Singapore, so we provide the best pricing for the consumer. This time around, we provide Dennis a much more bigger size of tiles. Number one, which is to provide lesser joint lines in between. Number two, that will be providing a much more spacious look. Number three, that will be much more unique than the others.
Hey, hello, 欢迎你们来到周府。
Hey guys, I'm Edwin from EA Interior Design. One of our strengths at EA Interior is we enhance the owner's experience, feelings in a certain space, environment. After a few meetings with Dennis, I've came up with a modern, minimalist, light color tones design for his home. So today, let me walk you through the different space and functions of Zhoufu. The minute you walk in through the main door, you are greeted by a white polished homogeneous floor tiles that runs throughout the entire first level. And I have also planned a display space for his numerous awards and ornaments near the main entrance. On the first level, I've designed 3 social gathering spots. The open plan kitchen island, the dining which can sit up to 8 people, and the living gathering space. I've designed a dining table with a very sleek white marble design tabletop from Vulcan. I have put in a custom-built wall-to-wall laminated marble design storage settee that joins yet another marble design accent wall panel. To top it off, a simple and elegant hanging light sits above the dining table. Going into the open-plan kitchen area, I've chosen honed grey tiles to line the entire kitchen floor area. Drawers throughout to optimize the efficiency of storage space. I've optimized the space beneath the stairs and create a niche for a mini storeroom space. What sits in this living room is space-efficient storage settee that runs along the walls of the living. And to enhance that visual, I've put in large frameless folding glass doors to demarcate the open balcony space and living. White aluminium cabinets were used in this semi-outdoor space and to house the washer and dryer to keep it out of sight. So the use of light grey wood vinyl covers the entire stairs area. Once you come up the stairs, a display cabinet lines the bedroom passageway with a flush door that leads to a guest bedroom and the common bathroom upstairs. So to make this study room more conducive, I've used glass swing door for the room entrance. I have also catered for a TV table that acts as a space for all his electronic gadgets. Going into the master room, I put in a huge wardrobe in the room to be able to cater for his growing collections of outfits. I've used the space below his windows to create a bay window experience. I've designed the bathroom entrance to be out of sight. I've also designed a cove ceiling that houses a RGB changeable light strip to create different room moods he may be in. To conclude this home tour, I'd like to thank Dennis for giving me this opportunity and trust. It's with this trust I was able to give each space its own distinct character, yet I was able to gel all the different spaces into one. That to me is very rewarding as an interior designer. So I hope this home is an extension of Dennis' character. Simple, fun, pure, sleek. And I hope you enjoy your new home.